What's up, guys? It's Brian again from Lake Hickory Scuba Marina. If you are new to our channel, do me a huge favor. Click this little subscribe button right here and ding that little bell as well. That way you guys will be notified every time we upload new content. Now, in our recent video, we showed you the side mount diver course, and we kind of walked you through, and I did a commentated video on what students actually go through, and we showed you some of their skills and things like that. Well, during those dives, I actually lost my little compass, my little Sunto compass that I wear here on my watch band. I lost it throughout the dive, and we couldn't figure out when I lost it. Well, as we were reviewing the footage, we actually determined that it popped off as I was demonstrating skills to the students, and a fish actually came by and ate it. And it kind of made a very entertaining video, but more importantly, it kind of made me think, how do fish actually navigate underwater? Of course, they don't use compasses like we do. So I did a little bit of research, and come to find out, certain types of fish actually use sound to navigate underwater, which to me, that is just like awesome to know. But it also kind of opened the door to Pandora's box about other different types of ecologies underwater. And I wanted to make a quick video on how you can learn more about what goes on underwater. The SSI ecology programs are so easy to take, and they're very informational to you. You're going to learn all different things from sharks to turtles to marine life to coral, from manta rays. You name it, SSI has it for you. And the cool thing about these classes is you don't necessarily have to have an instructor in front of you. If you're caught right now, say during a pandemic, and you're needing to learn something, well, take the ecology programs. I will drop links down below for every ecology program that we teach. All you've got to do is click on the link, purchase that course, and of course you can take the course. Once you finish it, it's all online. Once you finish it, it'll send us a notification and we can process your certification for you. Now, the great thing about these courses is they do apply towards your specialty divers, your advanced open water diver, and your master diver programs. So not only are you gaining information without ever even having to leave your own house, you're actually earning certifications that can apply to higher certifications in the future. But guys, if you like to learn stuff like this, just like I do, take the ecology programs. I promise you, you will not be disappointed. There is a ton of information on sharks, turtles, whales, manta rays, coral, and just marine life in general. And who knows, it may spark an interest for you in the marine environment. Maybe you go on to even be a marine biologist. But guys, I hope you like this video. I know it's short. I know it sounds like an advertisement for SSI. In all honesty, it is. It's a great set of courses that you could be taking without any effort whatsoever from even leaving your house. But guys, I really hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, give me a big thumbs up. Definitely share it as well. As always, make sure you follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Like us on Facebook. Pin us on Pinterest. Subscribe to us here on YouTube. And as always, guys, we appreciate your business.